But that's not all. Because now I want you to feel what Susan felt. They pronounced her dead on arrival at the hospital, but you know what? Nobody could ever tell me how long she was conscious for. Exactly how long was it she was trapped in that car, thinking that her young son was dead or dying behind her, knowing that she was gonna die herself?
No.
I want you to find out what that's like.